What makes you think that he's the king of the monsters?